and a lot of you saw it on television. It was actually carried live. I just don't have common sense, don't have an understanding of what's going on, or perhaps don't want to know, and I don't get it. We are going to destroy this country. We are taking apart this country, piece by piece, slowly. They laugh at our stupidity, but we are going to destroy this country. I've said this often. I don't know what to do. See, I give up a lot. You know, I may make money running for president. It's very interesting. But we are going to destroy the American dream and everything very soon. Like in a minute. You got to understand who you're dealing with. I just want to pick up a check. So I say the American dream is dead. The American dream is dead. Period. Cut. Amazing story. By the way, we are going to destroy this country so hard. And I will say this. I always want to be loved, you know?